Hey guys, I'm here with my first app review. I've done a lot of videos today. It's my third video today. Anyway, I'm gonna be showing you basically Siri for Android. So let's jump right in. Now you're gonna want to get it from the Play Store. I can't remember how much I paid for it. It wasn't too much, I hope. Less than $5, less than $3, about one or two. But anyway. There it is. Now I'm not gonna open it from the open button up here. Instead, I'm gonna go to the home, and I'm going to hold the search button. Now it'll ask you if you want to open it. First time you open the app, the first time you hold the search button after you've installed it, it'll ask you what you want to open. Now set this as the default because I'm sure you'll want this as your default. Now first before I show you what the settings and everything. Let me just show you an example of what it does. What time is it?
It's 16.42.
Sorry, it's going sort of slow. It'll speed up. It's because I cleared everything from it a second ago for the purpose of this tutorial. You see that works. You can change things like units of measurement, what you want to use for navigation, search engine, you can connect it to Facebook, you can connect it to TVs or something. I really don't know what that is. You can decide what you want the assistant to be called, and you can change what it calls you. So that's pretty cool. Here is a list of some of the stuff which it can do. It can call, text, email, can ask it where you want to go, it can play music for you. And it can tell you the weather. There's a lot of potential in this app. But let me show you a couple more examples, right? Translate into French, I love you. Nice. What's 4 plus 2? Very good. How is the weather? Now, my weather settings aren't very. I don't think I've actually done my weather settings, so it'll have a little.
The weather will be rain between 11 and 17 degrees.
Well, there you go. Let's see. What else? What else can we do with you, Alice? How many songs do I have?
I found 290 playable audio files on your device.
Thank you.
You are quite welcome.
Oh, what a polite little assistant there. So you can see the potential in this. This is something I use every day, and you don't really look stupid using it either. I mean, any Apple fanboy will be wanting to use Siri as much as they want. What else can we do with you, Alice? Just a quick little goodbye. Oh, I know. Let's play some music. What can you do with music? Play Rihanna. Doesn't really know my. Play Chris Brown. I'll ask you what music player you want to use, and there you go. So sorry about that. It's a bit loud, but you can see the potential in this. There's a lot you can do with this. Let me sorry for the lag. Let me just say goodbye to her. She doesn't feel lonely. Bye. Told it to call me Madhu. Right, so that's all I guess. In under 5 minutes. That's good. Check it out. It's only a couple of dollars and it's well worth the money, trust me. See you guys later.